A weekend boat fire is under investigation. Five people were injured Sunday night when a boat exploded between the Crow's Nest Marina and Snake Island. The Venice Fire Department says a witness at the Crow's Nest said he saw flames engulfing the boat as it approached the shore. Five people had minor to moderate burns on their legs. A 17-year-old boy and 49-year-old woman were taken to the Venice Regional Bayfront Hospital. The boat was towed.